What up, Eric, and the rest of YouTube? I got some, actually two questions for you. So, number one, is this a real Japanese product? Because the people who bought me these said it is Japanese from Japan. But, yeah, I'm not really sure. But, it says it's Japanese. And it also has instructions in Japanese, and yeah, I'm just not sure if this is really Japanese. It's green tea, its name is Keiko, but yeah, right here you can see the Japanese letter. And question number two is, why are you doing this?